Detectives with the Santa Fe Police Department say they are looking into claims of an elderly woman being sexually criminally penetrated at a nursing home here called Casa Real in Santa Fe. Now, they say that this woman was in her 80s, that she went to the hospital and reported it, but she was not able to identify the male suspect because she's blind. Now, we're going to have more details tonight at 5.